I'm here with the very inspirational Dewey Bozella. We're doing great. How are you doing? How do you like boxing in Brooklyn?
Beautiful, man. The first fight, and I'm glad to be here.
Who did you come to support tonight?
Everybody.
Why didn't you fight on this card? Last time you fought, you did well. You're undefeated as a pro, right?
Yes.
You don't
have to now.
And what have you been up to since, Dewey? I mean, you got a lot of recognition. I remember the president called you and everybody. What have you been up to since that fight when you fought on the Bernard on the card?
Well, what I've been up to is I've been traveling around the world, keeping myself together. And I've been working out Raven Brevis Gym up in Newburgh, New York.
Since your story, I've been hearing more and more and more stories of people who spent 10, 20, 30 years in jail for crimes they didn't commit. Why does that keep happening?
I really can't say. I just think that it was a bad time. You know, during that time, a lot of guys were getting framed, and the truth is coming out now, after 20, 30 years later.
Do you ever think, like, about your life? Had you not gone, or is that all behind you?
That's all behind me.
Now you're happy, you're smiling.
Yeah.
Who are your favorite boxers in the world today? Give me your top five.
I would just like to say the fighters that are up to par, Mayweather, Pacquiao, you know, Paulie Maggiano, Ward, you know, even Kid Chocolate. You know, a lot of these guys
are
coming.
Tell me about Peter Quillin.
Danny Garcia. A lot of these guys are very good.
What do you like about Kid Chocolate? Peter Quillin fighting for a world title tonight.
Yeah, he should win.
And Paulie Malignaggi defending his title tonight.
All the way, Paulie. Paulie by decision, all the way.
Danny Garcia, what can you tell us about him? Tough kid, strong, hard hitter.
Danny's a beast, man. You know, I didn't have him to win the Aimee Khan fight. I think Aimee felt a very, 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 very stupid fight. That shows that Freddie Roach is slipping. Danny did what he's supposed to do. He stood up there and he stood in front of him and he knocked him out, which is something that you got to respect.
I agree with you on the Freddie Roach slipping, because in 2 years he only won two fights. And it's boxing. It peaks and valleys. It comes, it's life. But now Aimee Khan is training with the trainer of Andre Ward, Virgil Hunter. What do you think about that?
I think that's a good move. I think because he's a boxer. He's a boxer. He got natural, he got good knockout power. But, you know, he's got to do what's natural. He's got to box and let the knockout come naturally. He was trying for a knockout, and that's how he got knocked out. You know, that was a stupid fight.
And last thing, being from New York, how do you like having boxing now? And in a couple weeks or a couple months, I'm sorry, Cotto, Austin Trout, it's coming back.
It will never, this place is good for basketball, but it will never top Madison Square Garden. Madison Square Garden is the mecca of boxing, so that's never going to go anywhere.
There you have it, Dewey Bozella. Look out for him, he's doing big things. Dewey, if people want to follow you on Twitter, what's the Twitter? @DeweyBozella. For ESNEWSReport.com, and my Segback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Segback. So Dewey, are you a celebrity now, wherever you go?
Close to it.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
Thank you, always good seeing you. Good luck tonight.
Hold on.